think. Isn't that right?
No, sir.
Where is it? Tell me what page.
77.
All right.
It's a nice day.
Oh, okay.
By making amends.
Let me see if I can put that in context. Howie's talking about this business of not going to somebody and announcing that we have become religious or highly spiritual and place ourselves on a spiritual pedestal in order to set ourselves apart or to excuse, in a sense, what we have done. It's the same thing. When I was in prison, everybody got religion in prison. Every time the preacher came by, the cell block emptied out. They were all over there in the chapel. And so it's really telling us the same thing, I think, here, Howie. That we're not to try to excuse ourselves or to ameliorate in any sense the harm we've done by announcing our religiosity or our spirituality.
But I was talking about approaching the individual who we feel